Atmospheric perspective is a lovely thing if you are not a big fan of linear perspective. It does so much for you. And we saw the other mountain range, but again, this pulls all of it together. High detail, right? You also have high contrast, even though there's color. And as things move back in space and become blurry, that clarity of that distance of the objects in front get heightened. Mm-hmm.